Okay, so hi everybody. Today I'm going to be doing an Ulta haul. So what I got is this Morphe sponge. It's the highlighting contour one. It's really nice. It has a hair on it. Whatever. And yeah. Okay, so it says washing tomorrow. Yeah. And then I got this Soap and Glory Sexy Mother Pucker. I shrink lip plump. And it smells like if you walk into, you know, the Hershey's Chocolate World ride, and how it like smells like chocolate at that one part where like the chocolate like spinning in the thing. Well, it smells exactly like that, and it smells delish. I'm trying to open this, which is not working out because it never works out. But, oh yay, I got it! So it just looks like this. It's really nice. Take a whiff. It smells great, and I'm just gonna put this on because my lips are kind of chapped. Okay. It's really nice. It also, it's like, the stinging isn't horrible either. And then the next thing I got is this. The Essence Make Me Brow Eyebrow Gel Mascara. I got it in shade, I don't know, it's probably like blonde. But yeah.
All the way. Whoop. Touching the air, that's why I did that. So ready?
Tripping and finesse. Boom, it don't make no sense how you tripping and finesse. You know it, you know it. Now slow it down for me, baby. Cause I love the way it feels when we grind.
Over there, looks like two tunnels that you can go.
Sure, you can go.
Oh, shoot, I got a gray. I was close. I got a mix of them. Yeah. Ready? That's cute. We are at Sonic.
My milkshake brings a little water, yeah. But anyway, it's really good. It's like, it has little banana chunks in it, which, that's amazing. And it's not too sweet. And it's just really good. It feels like, it's like really good.
Tina, where do you spend 90% of your life?
Home.
Dollar Tree!
What I got at Dollar Tree was just this e.l.f. under eye concealer and highlighter. And then this soothing eucalyptus. That didn't sound right. Old Williamsburg candle scented. It's green. It smells very relaxing. It's good for like sleep and stuff, and it has a weird wick. Hot outside. My mom just called me over because she has a surprise for me. So yeah. It's a late birthday gift. Yay! Packages! Yeah, boy! You heard me say about it? I said about it, well, I was like, The Greatest Showman came out.
We're watching that tonight. We have to.
Hold on.
We have to.
Milk and Pine! Ah! It's Milk and Vine. It's all the best Vine quotes. Go ahead, read it.
Oh my God! And this was for your party, so each of you can pick one out.
Yay!
One.
That's the rest of those are the back of your phone things.
No. They're just little squishies.
They're the little tummy squishies.
The silicone. Yes! I want one of the
phone tent. Here we go.
I'm not gonna read that.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand. Okay, class, let's take roll. Bleephead, it's Shathid. I saw you hanging out with Caitlin yesterday. Rebecca, it's not what you think. I won't hesitate.
Hey, Darren, sup?
Stop.
I love that mime.
And they were roommates. Oh my God, they were roommates. Happy birthday, Raven! Oh.
Bring it to the top.